Hi, Min. Someone's asked if you can make an easy pasta dish for fussy kids.
Yeah, go on then. I will. Cook them 3 to 4 minutes, add your garlic in. 250 grams stick your meat in. 400ml beef stock. Tin of tomatoes, parmesan rind. Mixed herbs, tomato puree, Worcestershire sauce. Stick lid on, leave it simmering. Salt and pepper. Baste it. Get rid of the rind. I should call her. 2 eggs in, give it a stir. Give it a press. Top it with cheese. Top it with what you want, sprinkle the parmesan on. 200 degrees.